New York City is home to America's Mad Men, with hundreds of ad companies headquartered right in Manhattan.
And these days, the advertising game has shifted. Online. Online ads are expected to reach $50 billion this year. That's up 19% from 2013. And with this shift comes a huge opportunity for a New York-based startup called Appnexus.
What we do is build the technology behind these advertising businesses. So if you look at some of our biggest customers, like WPP or Microsoft, these companies have huge thousands, tens of thousands of people who are in the business of advertising every day, doing incredibly cool, creative things. But they rely on us to build technology for their advertising businesses.
Appnexus is an online ad exchange that uses algorithms to connect advertisers with sites that will feature them in real time. The algorithms strategically place ads so they are seen by the targeted demographic, a process known as programmatic advertising.
Overall, the programmatic industry is growing very quickly, and we're growing faster than the industry as a whole. So we'll come close to $200 million to the platform of revenue to us, and almost $2 billion of advertising transacted to the system this year.
Appnexus makes a commission on the transactions between buyers and sellers. The company places over 30 billion ads a day, valuing Appnexus at more than $1 billion.
While Silicon Valley giants like Google and Facebook offer steep competition, CEO Brian O'Kelly says being in New York offers its own competitive advantages.
New York is such an inherently diverse place that you'll meet people from all around the world. And so it's easier, I think, for us to be successful in Europe than for companies in the Valley, and for them to feel like we really are part of a much more diverse global ecosystem than it can be in the Valley.
But just like companies in the Valley, it's not all work and no play. Appnexus has its own unique set of office perks.
So this is our basketball court.
You have a basketball court in New York City.
Yes. There you go.
One question remains. Will Appnexus be the first big New York tech IPO?
Now we're at a point where the industry is big enough and Appnexus is big enough where we think we could be a very successful, I hate to say unsurprising, public company, because of course we expect to do lots of innovative things. But I think we're just to a point where I can say, you know, we could be a really, really good public company.